Orange County has decided the children will be going back to school at the end of August. Now, a lot of our families aren't comfortable with that. A lot of our families feel that it's not time. Maybe they're not happy with the school system for whatever reason, but we're hearing a lot of this. At the same time, a lot of those same families still want their children to be involved socially with other children. They think it's important. They want them to get physical exercise. They want them to be out. A lot of them can't have them at the house. They have to work throughout the day. So one thing we're doing is we're rolling out the virtual school at USA. Now, what this is children will sign up for a virtual school of their choice, the parent's choice, or any kind of homeschooling program that the child can do independently. You know, it's not a private school, it's not a homeschool co-op. This is an actual place where children can go to do their virtual learning. And they're gonna be with peers, they're gonna have that social interaction that children need. We're gonna have gym time for them. Okay, but it's gonna be small groups and it's a place you can know and trust. The other thing we're doing is a lot of families are okay with bringing their kids back to school. And some of them, it's not that they're okay, but they have no choice. So we released our school pickup. All the schools that we're picking up from, we released it, and we have pre-registration right now so that you can plan. If it's one of your schools, and if you want us to do pickup for you, do the after-school program at the gym, you have to get the spot right away. You have to pre-register because they're gonna fill up because we have small groups now. Third thing, Orange County has delayed opening schools 2 weeks. Immediately what we did was we extended our summer camp for an additional 2 weeks. So if you need care for camp during that, now what's now the extended summer, we have you there covered too. Just remember, West Orange County, Winter Garden, we're a community. We can isolate ourselves. We can decide for ourselves. There's many options and we're here together providing that. We want to hear your feedback. We're all in this together. Winter Garden, West Orange.